Have you ever been so fascinated with a painting made from 24 karat gold or a portrait that appears 3D realistic? Well, the truth is we rarely see these kinds of paintings these days because the artists who paint these are vanishing in the contemporary period. However, there are few like Suvigya Sharma, based out at Jaipur, who is taking this oldest and the rarest art form worldwide through his art shows and auctions. At 34 years of age, Suvigya Sharma has been known internationally for miniature paintings. He recently commissioned a portrait of our Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji and Honorable Vice President Sri Venkaya Naidu ji. His client list includes the most opulent families of India, which includes the legendary cricketer Sachin Tendulkar, actresses like Priyanka Chopra, Kangana Ranaut and Rani Mukherjee, the Ambanis and the Birlas to name a few. He's won several international awards. Most recently, he's been felicitated by the Asia Book of Records and the India Book of Records. His dad R.K. Sharma is well known for miniature paintings in India. He always worshipped art. The time he started as an artist, there was no market for art, so he became a part-time banker to make ends meet. He's the one whose skill Suvigya has inherited, whether it is painting or the determination needed as an artist. He taught me patience, the temper needed as an artist, taught me how to portray my thoughts, reflections on a canvas. Seeing my works, he always motivated me to give an hour every day to draw and paint my imagination on a canvas, recalls Suvigya. Being born and raised in Jaipur in a congenial environment gave him an environment inclined towards art. He still remembers at the age of 7, he passionately used to sketch life portraits or objects around him. Art was spread through his house as well, full of Mughal paintings and antiques in vivid colors. Suvigya's turning point in life came when his father urged him to start a living when he was 16. Honoring his father's orders, he started taking painting classes to earn a living. He gave his very paycheck to his mother as a token of affection and gratitude. He did his schooling from Jaipur, from Savai Mansingh School and BVB Vidya Darshan. Post-schooling, he planned of opening a handicraft showroom cum art gallery. So he shifted there and took admission in Bhavanipur College. In the morning, he used to attend college classes and by evening, he used to sun his art gallery, simultaneously doing his foreign trade and export management from Symbiosis College, Pune. Suvigya's work presents Rajputana heritage that has been brought to life in ateliers housed within quaint Havelis and historic forts and places. His work reflects the great Indian regal art heritage, which recreates the aura of the past legacy in a contemporary framework. His creations replicate a rare view of luxury art and lifestyle created for the scions of the leading royal families of India. He even holds workshops for the same. Following the older path, all the colors he uses in his paintings are 100% natural vegetable dyes made out of vegetables and all the natural stones like emerald, ruby, and diamond. Apart from these forms of family art, Suvigya also specializes in fresco wall paintings, pure sterling silver, sandalwood and Makarana marble temple works. The multitasking artist has traveled across the world and has captured the attention of art lovers in England too. Unlike many present-day hires of this legacy, Suvigya continues to recreate the glorious past through his own destiny, through his own design sensibility and inherited eye. He feels blessed to be recognized across the globe, which inspires him to work even harder and achieve success. Some of the numerous awards and recognition which he has achieved are and include India Book of Records, Asia Book of Records, Rajasthan Gaurav Award, 10 Most Powerful of Rajasthan and Pride of Rajasthan. He considers his wife Charu has majorly supported him during his difficult days. He has started an NGO that will teach painting and recruit poor women and widows to do fresco painting jobs to earn their living.